Welcome back, guys, and I know it's been a while, but we are now going to draw some of the other Ben 10 aliens that Ben unlocked. So, as usual, you probably already know what I'm drawing first. It's in the title. So, yeah. So, yeah, there's only one alien in the franchise that looks the way I'm drawing this alien, so. You will probably already know what I am drawing, if you did not look at the title. Maybe I should show off his powers a little more. So, okay, so Okay. There. I'll write the name. Ben wasn't too creative on it. The name the first time. He did rename his Halloween aliens that he unlocked. But there. You can consider alien one of this video done. Next up is, it's probably going to be very obvious very soon. So, Have you guys... Do you guys have a guess of what this guy is? He's very popular in the Halloween culture. Well, what he is, at least, is very common and famous for being a spooky thing. There's the Omnitrix. There. I think you guys know. We're drawing Ben Mummy. Last one was Ben Wolf. This is Ben Mummy. There. There, Ben Mummy. Hope you guys liked the video. We have these two Halloween islands. Like, if you want more, I am doing a lot of gaming right now. So, definitely like this video if you want me to draw more Ben 10 or if you want me to draw something else. But yeah, I do like art. Bye, guys.